Hey guys, I want to give a quick shout out to Jay Trigger for his awesome work on the instrumental, as well as our top patrons, LRC Napkin, Dante Blade, and Carter Levy. Thank you guys, and see you on the next cover.